All right, so taking a basic demonstration here of the driver teeing up the ball the right height for the oversized driver. Tee it up a little high, let it fly. Square up to the ball and make sure the club head's level. Eye your target, and basically it's going to be straight back and straight through, nice and smooth. So here we go.
Oh, that old man just tagged that guy with his cane.
If you're a smoker and you wish you could smoke anytime, anywhere without all the problems, visit enjoy.com.